am here to share my experience about Hampi. And just behind me you can see the symbol, royal emblem of Hampi. This is the boar and this is the half moon. This is the sun, the river sword, which represent the emblem of Vijayanagara kingdom. And just here you can see the rulers of the Sangama dynasty, who are very great, and they ruled Hampi. Just after the Sangama dynasty, Tulvaku dynasty came. And here are the rulers of the Tulvaku dynasty. According to the historians, there are two founders of Hampi. They are Bukkaraya I and Harihara I. Now let me tell you about the history of Hampi. The history of Hampi dates back to the Catholic and the Neolithic era. And now I'll show you the Gopura of this temple, which is the entrance of this temple. And just there, just behind me, you can see the structure of this temple. And this is the main Virupaksha temple, which is also known as Pampati temple. Just behind me you can see the architecture of Hampi, which was mostly during the reign of Krishnadevaraya. And around the 14th century AD, when the Mughals invaded India, they captured a part of Hampi, and the founders of the Hampi, Bukkaraya I and Harihara, became the prisoners. But soon they retook Hampi into their hands, and by the passing of years, Hampi developed a unique style of architecture, which came to be known as the Hampi architecture or the Vijayanagara architecture. It was mostly during the reign of Krishnadevaraya. Sorry friends, I paused you there because it was getting late and the temple was closing. Now let me continue. The earlier name of Hampi was Vijayanagar. You may be wondering why they gave the name Vijayanagar to Hampi. Now let me tell you. After Hakka and Bukka retook the Hampi from the Mughals, they gave Hampi the name Vijayanagara, which means the land of victory. I would also like to tell you about the Battle of Rakshasa Thangadi. The Battle of Rakshasa Thangadi was fought between Ramaraya, who was the son of Shri Krishna Devaraya, and the Mughals. It was fought on 26th January 1565. Ramaraya was captured and killed, thus laying the foundation of the beginning of the Mughal rule in Hampi and the end of the Vijayanagara Empire.